are some thank yous we want to give out. Thank you to Mr. Merman and his crew for coming and recording the concert so anyone can watch it. And thank you to Mr. Ferruzza, fresh off of his role as the sound system for the walkathon, and now here he is for the concert. And our administrators and our teachers who came back, they are so supportive. And the custodians in both Middle School and Lenoka, because they moved all the risers and set everything up for us. Custodians, Mr. King, who allowed us to come, and you, the parents. Thank you very much for all your support. You know, these are unique and unusual times, and they have been stressful. They have been stressful for the kids, for the parents, for the teachers, the administrators. These have been very stressful times. But we are making our way through, and the goal we had tonight is a positive musical experience, help the kids get with a sense of belonging and develop self-esteem, and above all, to keep them safe. So we have them spread out as much as we humanly possibly could. If you've been teaching as long as I have, you know what to do in every circumstance. And then all of a sudden last year, I don't know so much what to do. You just kind of have to figure it out as you go along. And we are here because I heard the words Nor'easter and state of emergency. And also, we may have to wait until after vacation to have the concert. And I didn't think a Halloween concert after Halloween was going to work. So here we are. We have an addition, Mrs. Cottrell, and she is an awesome help. She has great ideas and plenty of energy. And our upcoming plans, we are going to be having a virtual holiday concert. So we're going to take a nice break, and after vacation, we're going to start again on Wednesday. We have 6 weeks to pull together a holiday concert. And if you haven't joined Chorus Remind yet, there are papers back there. Please join, that way we can stay in touch with you with any changes like we had today. Okay, enjoy our concert.
Our first song is going to be The Goblins Got the Blues.
Yeah.
around. They're doing amazing. The next song we have up is, I don't know why I keep forgetting, The Thing That Isn't There. Dry Bones, and we have a couple little dancers up here, right? Are we gonna do our thing? All right, are you ready?
Halloween. Adam.
I'm Maya.
I'm Gavin.
I'm Savannah.
Yeah.
Hi, my name is Mia.
These kids learned how to play recorder last year, and they're really enthusiastic, and they wanted to do it again. So they're going to play Skin and Bones, and they have earned their Halloween belts. And you will not be surprised to hear that there is a delay in shipping. So I don't know when you're getting your Halloween belt, but when it comes in, we'll have a special ceremony just for you, okay? Thank you. Spooky Ghost.
Going to be our last song, and we invite our third and fourth grade teachers to join the students. They're going to do a little dance. The kids are going to dance, move, and groove, and it's going to be a lot of fun. Enjoy Monster Groove.
Thank you. thank you, ladies and gentlemen, everybody, for coming out. Thank you for being very patient with us, with the scheduling and the moving of the location to here. A lot of thank yous to go out, certainly to Mr. Ferruzza, as always, for pitching in and helping out. Our colleagues here at the middle school for being so gracious and accepting us at the last minute, especially to their custodial staff, setting all this up for us. Again, thank you very much for them. Our own custodial staff, making sure the risers came over here to set this up. Very, very appreciative of their efforts today. Certainly, Mrs. Ferruzza, Mrs. Cottrell, and the rest of our teachers that are here, both our performers and those who are working the door for us, the parents for dropping all of our students off in the morning, and of course, we could not do it without the scariest group of kids. The scariest group of kids that I've seen all night, that's for sure. Good luck on the 31st. I hope you get lots of candy. And again, just thank you guys for coming out and being so supportive. Make sure you drive safe getting home, roads are wet. And thank you for a great evening. Have a good night.